You have not enough minerals.
Got a contract you might want to help me fill. Amon's using Tarsonis' old train system to ship some questionable Mobius cargo. I've been hired to destroy those trains, but I don't have the personnel to do it. I'm thinking maybe you do. What do you say?
Enemy strike force, be ready. The Death Fleet has arrived.
Stay tuned.
The infamous what? To think a swarm of insects could defeat the Templar.
You have not enough minerals.
The Death Fleet descends.
You and Trin.
Got eyes on your objective. Blow up that train before it reaches its destination.
No target is beyond our reach.
What?
You must construct additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons.
Do not
impress me.
You must.
The Death Fleet descends.
What?
So the enemy seeks to attack our base, they will regret it.
Destroyed.
A shameful and cowardly death. You address the speak.
Ours.
Thank you.
additional pylons.
Normally, I'd encourage robbing a train like this, but with these guys, it's probably safer to light it up.
The Death Fleet descends.
Do not.
What? Speak.
How shall we serve you in charge of court?
The Death Fleet descends.
The enemy has cloaked units. Deploy our detectors. Must I compensate for your weakness?
The Death Fleet descends.
My blades have left the
enemy. You have not enough minerals.
Of course. Speak. Do not wait.
The objective has been destroyed.
Such is the way of the Tal'Darim. No prisoners. No survivors.
Ready our defenses. Our foes are on the march.
What?
Listen.
Speak. The Death Fleet is ready for deployment.
State.
You address the...
They've loaded up another train. Make sure that cargo doesn't get delivered.
You have not enough minerals.
You
have not enough.
The Death Fleet descends. The Death Fleet.
Even my structures will not more fight than you.
Trains on that bottom track are faster than the others. You can try and stop them, but you gotta be quick.
One of our pylons is under enemy fire.
My blades have met the enemy.
Got a pair of trains, one from each station. Better step on it, commanders.
Must I compensate for your...
progress. We've knocked over roughly half their shipments.
One of our pylons is under enemy fire. One of our pylons is under enemy fire.
Objective destroyed. All who oppose me shall suffer.
I guess that counts. One of our pylons is under enemy fire.
What power shall you serve? My blades have been... Ignite your blades, my warriors! The enemy comes for our base!
You must construct additional pylons.
Must I compensate for your weakness?
Here we go. Knock that train over and raise some hell.
The death fleet descends.
Of course I do not want speed. My blades have met the enemy. What? Of course I am.
This had been.
You must construct additional pylons.
Big bonus for hitting the trains on the third rail, but don't do it for me. Do it for the good of the sector.
One of our pylons is under enemy fire.
Do not.
A main objective has been destroyed. There was never a doubt.
One of our pylons is under enemy fire.
Ugh, pathetic. enemy seeks to attack our base, they will regret it.
Of course I may.
One of our pylons is under enemy fire.
The death fleet is...
Must I compensate for your weakness?
Their warehouses should be looking real empty right now. Not too many trains left to go.
One of our pylons is under enemy fire. Huh, I guess that can't work without a power field.
You must construct additional pylons. We must construct additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons. You must construct.
Incoming enemy strike force! Be ready!
Even my structures put up more fight than these
incoming train. Do whatever it takes to derail it.
Main objective escaping.
Behold the might of the purifier!